We work like a team. Everyone should accept each other. And to respect people's feelings. Be yourself, remember that. Be happy. Smile more often. Love is internal. Let all you do come from love. Listen with your heart. Let there be peace. And let it begin with me. Reach for the dream in your heart. Become who you are meant to be. Celebrate. Greet each day with a hopeful heart. Each day is a gift to be shared with those we love. Make each one count. Live by inspiring others to fly. Reflect your soul to dream. Open your heart to possibility. Do what calls in your soul. Read, smile, journal, hug, dance, nap. Snuggle, travel, garden, sing. Play, dream, doodle. Live with promise, with love, with passion. Laugh with pleasure, look with beauty, listen with love. Live with intention. Trust your heart and embrace the path that you are on. All things grow best when you intend it with love. You are home. You are the home my heart has found. Music inspires the soul to soar. Imagine peace and life is good. Love with a little heart. Is the song by a grateful heart. Love with passion, love with pleasure. Each day is opportunity for a fresh new start. Dream. Believe in your dreams. Believe. Believe in your dreams. Inspire. Live by inspiring others to fly. Your inner light reflects the true beauty of your soul. May you always be brave enough to fly love light. Today is a great day. Be amazing. Shine, girl. Take time to reflect on your journey and appreciate how far you have come. Reach out in love and let true colors of your heart shine. Trust your heart, it always knows the way. Plant seeds of love, today's a great day to be amazing. You are a reflection of God's love. Bloom where you are planted, believe in your dreams. Listen with your soul. Create. Inspire. Embrace. Reflect. Connect. Sing the song in your heart. Sing the song you hear in your heart. Sing. Sing the song you hear in your heart. You have touched my life in ways I'm only just beginning to discover. Be in your team so that means everyone will show acceptance, respectfulness. You should remember, everyone is equal. Let it go. Move on. But to remind everyone to be happy and do smile for more often. work like a team. We don't live to work. We love to work. Think about our good memories we had and shared as we like to work with passion and be professional as we are the partnership partners for life, the alley cats. But we are the coolest and strongest partners in the world. The alley cats starts Maui, but we are the team players for life. I want to say everything is a high five day. Dear Common Ground Cooperative, be happy. Why fit in to be born where you stand up? Why fit in to be born where you stand up to be you? We are like family. For the Bowl-thon 2018 for the 8th year this year, Wine is a captain on his team, has Amy, Beta, Julia, and Emily. I am the co-captain, so in my team is Petra, Nazia, Annie, and Desiree. So, the Bowl-thon is in October 18th, 2018. October 18th is on a Thursday, actually. I just want to be honest. For the Bowl-thon this year, I really want people, please, start donating Common Ground Cooperative. I want people. That's all I care. I really want people, please start donating to our campaign for our team. Because I work a new college. I don't live to work. I love to work. This is what is in my heart. In my heart, that I love working in a college. I'm not giving up. It feels like I'm not going to drop New College for 6 months. It's not going to happen. You gotta trust me because we're adults. We can resolve your problem. Anyways, let's move on, Joey. I really want people, please donate to my team. Because we are worth it. And if you start donating to my team, or else I'm going to lose my advantage for doing that. And if people doesn't want to donate on Facebook, nobody cares. Because I care for my own team. I'm a self-advocate, a partner at New College. I am not going to retire because I'm only a young age. And I really want people, please, donate to my team for this year, okay? Now I want to be honest. It is going to happen. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to post a bowl of fun on my Facebook page, and I really want people, please donate to my team. I don't care that you're busy or anything, that you're with your family or whatever it is. If you don't pay attention to my if you don't pay attention to if you don't pay attention to the above post on my Facebook page, or else I will quit in college. I'm not giving up New College. I want people to start donating to my team. Gonna be emotional for me, you know. I'm talking on a video and it's gonna happen. Just don't like me. That's fine. If you don't like me as a friend, if you don't donate to my New College team, or else I'm going to quit New College. Do you want me to drop 6 months at New College? No, it's not going to happen. This is very emotional video I ever am doing this right now, and I'm not pressuring. I don't want to pressure. I don't want to cry about it. I'm going to stick to it. People, please pay attention to my Facebook post. If you do not donate to my team, if you do not donate to my team, or else you take your own loss. That's fine. And I'm serious because I am the co-captain for this year. I don't care. I don't care that you don't like me, like a friend. You know, I just want to be honest. Because I want my paychecks to go up. It is going to happen. That's fine. Taking off.